boxing ring.
You know, some fighters fight better with their hands a little low like that. You can see.
There's that right hand.
Right cross. Tagoe.
That shook.
Yeah, he's got happy feet now in the corner.
That shook Tagoe's right hand right to the temple.
Kind of short-circuited him for a minute. Down he goes.
And that's what Ryan Garcia's going to need to knock down Tagoe. That right hand.
Tagoe's mad at the ref. Should be mad at himself. He legitimately got caught.